Hello everyone! In this video, I will be showing you how to create a rectangular pool fire in Phast. Some of you are not aware, but you can actually create rectangular pool fires already in Phast. However, it is important to remember that you can only do this using CFD. So in order to do this, whether you have an active license of Phast CFD pool fire or not, you can still run rectangular pool fires in Phast. So firstly, you need to locate the center of your release point. In this example, I am modeling the center to be the center of the tank within a bun. So in this example, I am modeling a rectangular pool with the center being at the center of a tank inside a bun. I will right click on the study, and then since this is where I want my release to be located at, I will go to insert at center of rotation in 3D view, select standalones. So I will be modeling an n-octane release, and you will see that it has taken the coordinates of the ball of rotation. So the next thing I'll do is to create the pool fire scenario. Right click on the standalone, go to insert and select pool fire. Now open the pool fire input window. Within the pool characteristics section, select the shapes drop down and then click rectangular CFD only. And then specify the input parameters such as the length, the width, rotation, elevation, and then the base surface. So I'll specify fire on land. You also need to decide whether to calculate the flame length and angle automatically or input them manually. This will define the flame's appearance in your model. And then you also need to select your method for calculating the surface emissive power. Once you're ready, click OK. And then to run this, select the scenario and then hit Run CFD. So whether you have a Phast CFD pool fire extension or not, geometries may or may not be accounted for in your calculations. Click Run CFD, select Next, and then I will only consider one weather condition. Hit Finish, and once the scenario starts running, click Pool Fire. Go to the 3D viewer and then select Temperature. You will see that the results will start to show within the pool fire 3D viewer. You can display the ISO surface, flame shape, or the X, Y, and Z ISO contours. Now you should start seeing results. And that's how you create a rectangular pool fire in Phast. We hope you found this video helpful. Thank you.